Howdy, if you're expecting to hear the post-game show with Coach Coyote, well, I'm going to go on the live stream instead. It'll be a lot easier instead of trying to record the post-game show, then upload it to YouTube.